This old smoke-filled bar, something I'm not used to. I gave up my home to see you satisfied. And bars. My new home has a flashing neon sign. Well, stop by and see me anytime you want to. 'Cause I'm always here at home, closing time. Train was mine.
pick the pace up a little bit. This plays a whole other sound. It's like a damn Morton bird.
That kind of picked
the pace up. Picked it up a little bit.
I was thinking about that, and I was going to do it as my last song. How many have I got?
You're doing like 20 minutes.
This is going to be already gone. And it's the show.
Strumming my six string on my front porch swing.
smell of shredded again and more. Wasting away again and bothering a bit. Searching for my lost shaker song. Something to play. There's nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. It's a real beauty, Mexican beauty. How I got here, I haven't a clue. Wasting away again in margarita bill. Searching for shaker of salt. Some people claim there's a woman to blame, but I know it could be my fault. Blew out my flip flop, stepped on a pop dot, cut my heel, had it bruised. But there's booze in the blender. Soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Wasting away again in margarita bits. Starting for my lost shaker of salt.
Saturday from 10 until 4. It's going on, weather permitting. We're going to have music. Bright Meadows Vineyard's going to be there doing the sangria and the wine. There's a barbecue truck that's going to be, a tent that's going to be set up. And we'll hopefully have music if it's not pouring down rain. So, of course, Nina Bell's will be open. So, hope y'all come out this Saturday from 10 to 4, Nina Bell's Cottage, on Isabel and Court Street. Thank you, guys.